Hello everyone and welcome back to the Build New Quest Legacy Challenge part 48. We are is it 48? No, it's 58. It's actually 58, guys. Ignore me. So welcome back everyone. I hope everyone's doing well. And I wanted to show you guys Sammy's makeover. Oh god. He's makeover. I absolutely love. You know, he had a makeover before when he was an adult, and that was really more because he was becoming more of a celebrity and stuff. And I don't know, I just feel like he would have, you know, wanted designer clothes and to look a bit more flashy and showy. And now he's got this really casual, laid-back dad sort of outfits, and I love the hair on him as well. I thought that was a nice, sort of way to go about it than just going straight into gray hair. So yeah, I really like that. I'm just thinking if we should change his eyebrows a little bit as well. Yeah, maybe something like that. And I gave him a little bit of a beard as well. So this is a SCC sort of beard, but I mean, you could, you know, use another one, I guess. I just like how realistic this one looks. It just looks nicer from a distance, I think. So yeah, that's the makeover that we have for Sammy. I absolutely love it. I think he's becoming such a wonderful dad and uncle to Darwin and Edward as well. So yeah, the kids are doing really, really well, guys. Oh, Speckles is hungry though. That's not good. Maybe let's fill the bowl for Speckles to eat. We're actually gonna travel now to our other family member's house. So yeah, Fallon actually passed away in the last part, which is really, really heartbreaking. So you can see here that all of the family members are just so sad. Also, I don't know why my rotate camera doesn't work. Let me change. Maybe I'll need to change something. Oh, there we go. Okay, that works with the normal camera mode. That was really, really weird, guys. But I hope that's better now. So yeah, here's the family members. So Fallon was actually the sister of Sammy. She's in, I think so, right? Wait a minute. Why can't we even see the rest of the family tree? Oh, there she is. We found her. So here she is. Her and Bailey were sisters, and they were from, I think they were from, what's his name? Oh, I forgot his name, guys. But you know, the guy that Roman was, and Sammy was the half brother of Fallon. But they were basically brother and sister. So yeah, it's very, very sad. A lot of loss in the family. You know, quite. Oh, there's quite a lot of loss in the family right now. The thing is, as well, I feel like Darwin is just really getting the worst of it, though. And actually, guys, even right now, he's going to write in his journal. Now, I bought the journal for him, and I swear to God, he keeps writing in it every single day without fail. I don't even do anything. He just does that himself. He absolutely loves to write and just express his thoughts. So he's gonna go, I don't know where he's going, but he's gonna go somewhere. Oh no, he needs the toilet as well. Go to the toilet. So yeah, he's gonna go
Oh,
and write in
you're up a
his
noob.
journal. Oh, he's little who is this? Brianna. Okay, because we still haven't found the other twin that Victor had, guys. Oh wait, what? Who's Jessie? Oh, is Jessie Bob's daughter? Yes, here she is. Here she is, guys. Oh my God, Cyrus threw us a baby shower? That's so weird. That's so weird. Cyrus is such a weird character, and I still want to do something with that storyline, and I definitely will, but
Yes, miss.
it's just really, really
You fine.
weird.
Yes, miss.
Aw, well, here's little Jessie then.
Yes.
Aw.
Oh, sweetie-taroo.
Oh, change her diaper.
Come on, little.
Aw, you know, Sammy's so good with kids nowadays. Oh, wait, where did the kids go? Oh, they
Careful
went
the.
to school,
Whoa,
of
there you are,
course.
youngie. All right.
Alrighty.
Bella for you.
Hargrip Pimboy.
Okay, well, you know, Sammy's just gonna hang out here with the family for now, because he wants to spend a little bit of time with them. Everyone's a little bit sad over the loss of Fallon. Oh, Bobby's back home. Oh my goodness, Bobby's surname has actually changed. I'm wondering if he got married. Oh, Bobby is married to Fatu. Oh my goodness, that's so exciting. Oh my goodness, that's so exciting, guys. Bobby got married. Wait, Bobby doesn't even live here. Bobby is actually living with his spouse. Oh, that's them, guys. Oh my goodness, they're in Brintleton Bay. Let's go have a look. Oh, that's so exciting. I'm so happy for him. Oh, they live in this little cottage. Oh my goodness, that is adorable. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. Okay, well, they're doing fine. We're gonna leave them to it. Oh, that's so exciting though. I'm so, so happy for them. Okay, so I think the family is okay then. I think it was just that Bobby had moved out by now, which is, of course, absolutely fine. Good for him. So yeah, we're gonna go back to the family then. And actually, today we're going to mourn sort of the loss of Fallon in the family. But also, I do want to throw a birthday party because both of the toddlers are aging up today. So we're actually gonna have a lot of kids in the family now. But that's gonna be a bit easier than having, you know, a lot of toddlers, I think. Also, Speckles did age up again to an elder dog now. Maddox, the ghost, please, no. So, yeah. Oh my goodness, I forgot about the photo frame. Oh. Oh, he's Maureen. I forgot about Maureen, guys. Oh, we haven't been here for too long. He needs to, oh, he does know Maureen already. Okay. Maybe he could also talk a little bit to her and get to know her a little bit better. Let's see how Sammy's getting on at work. Oh, I really, really hope he gets the promotion today. He's so close. Yay! Got promoted! Oh, perfect. He is where he was the last time when that whole scandal thing happened. Alrighty, so let's bake a cake now. We're still at the family's house, which is nice, I think, for everyone. Me! Aww. This is so cute. And then let's put on the candles straight away. There she goes! Yay! She aged up. Ooh, she got the genius one. Okay. Let's get her the mental one then. Yes. Perfect. And now we're going to help Edward blow out the candles as well. Yasmin in the background. Oh goodness. Alrighty. Yay! Oh, he got squeamish. Okay. Maybe we'll give him creative. Why not? There we go. Who is this? Oh, it's Fallon. Oh, she came to visit us from beyond the grave. Alrighty, well, I think the family's feeling really, really tired and stuff, so we're actually just gonna head home. We'll imagine that they had some cake together and stuff, but yeah, obviously everyone's, you know, feeling a little bit sad after everything that happened. And we can't blame them. It's been quite a journey. Alrighty, so it's a new day. We're gonna prepare some breakfast for the whole family. Everyone's still feeling really, really sad, which is just heartbreaking to see, honestly. Because of Fallon, you know, they all need to take it slow and kind of let themselves, you know, move on slowly after everything that's happened. So, yeah, and I think, you know, for Darwin especially, like, he's being such a good sort of, he's dealing with it in such a good way. He's being a really, really good sibling and you know, a son basically to Sammy as well. So I think he's really dealing with it well, but then, you know, I think for him, writing about things is the way that he deals with it. So I would kind of want to see Darwin even just maybe become a writer, or at least write books in his spare time. I feel like we should level up his writing skill as much as we can, because he has got so much experience, and that's the way he deals with all of the pain that he's feeling as well. Little Speckles wanted to dance. So Sammy wants to call the sadness hotline again. He's, you know, called them before. I feel like in reality Sammy would of course see some kind of therapist, just to talk about things, and you know, there's so much loss that they've been through that they would just need to do that to get through it. Okay. Oh, okay, let's go and see this this thing here, the dog cafe. Okay, so we're at the pet cafe with Bob. Bob's invited the kids out. Maybe he's going to give Sammy some time to, you know, just to have for himself. Oh, Darwin wanted to write in his diary. Oops, sorry, Darwin. You can express your melancholy thoughts in there. Alrighty, so they've come to a cafe. Oh my goodness! Sorry, guys. Oh, Shadow is a cafe dog. Maybe we should invite Speckles over here. Speckles, come over here. The Speckles would love to see the doggies as well. Can we invite him over? I don't think so. Oh, that's a shame. But yeah, I'm so proud of Darwin for being like such a mature and, you know, such a mature person already. Like, look at his emotional control. This boy is doing absolutely amazing, and he's basically brought himself up because Sammy was so busy with the other toddlers. Like, I think he is gonna be a little bit of a loner, and you know, not in a bad way, but it's just how he deals with himself, deals with things, I mean. Aww, he gets on so well with Edward as well. It's so sweet. It's really, really sweet. Maybe we'll talk a little bit. Amy's like the star of the show over here. Conspiracy theorists! Guys, do you see this? Even Shadow doesn't like her. Oh my goodness, maybe we should... Oh my god, this... Conspiracy theorist, scientist. Oh my god, what the hell is going on here? Oh, here's Yasmin. Oh my god, Yasmin. Yasmin? What? Yasmin? Oh my god, is she okay? Wait, how does she not know Yasmin yet? Introduce yourself to your family members. Another scientist. Oh my god, that is so... creepy. I feel like the kids should go home in a second. Bob is gonna be like, all right kids, I don't know what's going on here, but you need to get home because there's a lot of weird people over here. Maybe Darwin would kind of you know, he's seen the guy Cyrus coming to their home and stuff, so maybe he has a little bit more experience with seeing these scientists and conspiracy theorists everywhere around them. But you know, they don't understand. And I feel like as well, Darwin and Edward, they don't even know that their family are aliens, I don't think, right? Because Bailey, you know, their mom, was the last person to basically be an alien. And would they really remember that? So maybe they don't even realize that their family members are aliens. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Oh, my goodness, Samari is here. Sammy, go say hi to Samaria. Maybe he can... You know, Sammy hasn't actually seen anyone for a while, and I think he does need a little bit of reassurance, and, you know, he needs someone that he can trust. Oh, I think he still really, really loves her. Oh my god, that's... Oh, she's embarrassed. Could you see us being together forever? Oh my god. These guys have so much... like feelings left. Wait, why is he heartbroken? Should I end things? Yes, Sammy. I think he's so unsure whether he wants this, but they've been together like on and off for so long. You know, it's just crazy. Maybe he can just invite her to stay the night. I think they still really, really love each other. Even though, like, their relationship has gone down a bit, they're still so close. He can propose? Wait a minute, is she not... Oh my god, her partner passed away! Oh, guys, I'm actually really, really happy for them because this has been a long time coming. Also, why is it so dark in this room? Why is it dark everywhere? Has it always been this dark in the room? Turn on this light. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh my god! This is finally their time! Oh, I'm so happy for them! Oh my god, no way is Cyrus outside of our door again. Military personnel. Oh my goodness. No way. Oh. Wait, she has a son? Oh, she does have a son. Oh, he's just lost his dad. Oh, this is Bo. Okay, he has just lost his dad. But Samaria is not even feeling that upset about losing her husband, which makes me, you know, feel like she didn't really... I mean, I think she didn't really love him anymore. Maybe they just grew apart and that's why she was seeing Sammy and then even Bailey. Like, she had a phase where, you know, she really was into Bailey as well. So, that's crazy that he passed away. And, but you know what? At least Bo is gonna have a family now. And, yeah, we've got an extra kid in the household, which we really didn't need. But I can't help myself. I can't help myself. This is just too cute. I love it. So we're gonna put a bed in here for Bo. He's gonna have his own little corner, you know, just so he feels like he has a little bit of his own space in the room. But I have a feeling, guys, that Bo is gonna be a little bit, let's see what he's lazy. Okay, so I have a feeling that Bo actually is going to be a little bit angry at the world right now. Angry that his dad passed away, angry that he has to live with a family that he doesn't even know. So he's gonna maybe like be a little bit more like a rebel, I guess, in the family, you know. But yeah, so Samaria is definitely a little bit greedy, you know, which of course isn't the worst thing, but I feel like at the moment, like, I feel like she really, really does care for Sammy as well. But at the moment, you know, she lost her husband. She's a single mom right now. She's a bit older, of course. She doesn't even have a job at the moment as well. So for her, you know, being with Sammy and maybe getting married to him and stuff would probably make her life a lot easier right now. Because Sammy's someone she trusts and, you know, she knows that she can rely on him. And she knows that Bo will have a good life. So you know, she's doing it for multiple reasons, I would say. Not just out of love, but it's also the circumstantial situation that she's in right now. So that's kind of how I see it in my mind. Oh, Bo needs more followers. Oh, this is the new generation, isn't it? Where they just, where they want more followers and stuff. Oh my goodness. But yeah, he's really, really sad of losing a parent. And, you know, maybe he will get on the best with Darwin because they've sort of been through the same thing together and stuff. But I think right now he's just going to be a little bit more angry at the world. And, you know, he's just not used to being in such a big family. And, yeah, just, I don't know, not having his mom for himself, you know, it's really, really hard. So... But yeah, even here, it says loss in the family. So, you know, Samaria sees the passing of her husband not as like, oh, the love of my life has passed away, but more that just someone in the family tree has passed away. I think that's how she would see it. Oh, she wants to get married with Sammy. Okay, that's really sweet. To be honest, you know what? I think these guys might honestly just... go outside, like go over here or something, and just like elope basically, because you know they're both a bit older, they're They've been on and off. I don't think they'd want a big ceremony.
Chippies.
Oh my god.
Robobi, happy I'm happy.
Wait a minute. Before they get married as well, I just want to modify Samaria because I really don't see the whole skirt and the cap kind of thing as a good look right now for her. Here we go. That's a little bit nicer of an outfit. Oh my goodness. Goodness gracious. Okay. She doesn't look that happy. Oh my god, it's because she's farting again. Oh, well, there we go. What? That's not their very first kiss. Stop lying to us, Sims. Aww, well, this is adorable. Okay, so everyone's had a good day at school, I think. Yeah, Bo is still feeling really, really sad. Bless him. But, you know, he's checking up on his mom and... Oh, she's actually only got parenting level 1 now, so... She probably hasn't been the best mom either. Like, she hasn't maybe spent a lot of time with him. But, you know, everything will get better from now on, I'm sure. Oh, it's so nice that they're spending some time together. Yay! Well done, Darwin. I just love the little waddle they do. Oh no, is he gonna pee himself? Oh no. He was at home. Oh no, Sammy. Oh god, he's going for a bath now. Oh goodness. poor Sammy, you know, the old age is catching up with him. Oh, Bo is already up. Oh, I bet he's having trouble sleeping and stuff. You know, maybe he could get to know Maki a little bit, the butler, and you know, maybe she's the one person that he's gonna go to and sort of talk to about everything, because she's just someone who's not inside this whole mess. She's outside of the whole family drama and family, you know, dynamics. So maybe for Bo, she could definitely be like his sort of mentor and the person that he comes to the most for advice. I kind of like the idea of that, actually. Because for now, he's been quite distant from the whole family. So I think for him, this is quite important. Oh my goodness, who else is up? Edward. They're just having a boogie. Oh no, there's still pee on the floor. Oh god, alright. Alright guys, well, we're gonna leave it here. Quite a chill part tonight. But yeah, so I hope you still enjoyed it, guys. I'll be back again tomorrow. I'm gonna pre-record the episode, so you guys will see me again tomorrow. And yeah, I hope if you don't watch tomorrow because of Christmas, of course, then have a really, really lovely Christmas, guys. And I'll be back again next week as normal. So enjoy your holidays. Take care of yourselves. I hope you all are having a really, really nice rest and time with your loved ones. And yeah, I'll see you again very soon. Bye-bye, everyone. Take care.